Hey there, Windows users. Wanasha Recovery, a versatile and efficient data recovery tool, is here to ease all data recovery processes for you. In today's video, we're going to talk about one of the most irritating functions of Windows. And yes, most of you have guessed it already, it is Microsoft Updates. Microsoft keeps releasing updates after some specific periods to keep your system in its optimal condition. The updates also help in smoothing your system and speed up certain processes. However, they can also slow down your computer and interrupt your working. So let's find out ways to tackle updates and Windows 10 download issues. Before taking you any further, kindly make sure that you have subscribed to our channel and turned on notifications by clicking the bell icon. Now, let's get into the video. Windows 10 updates are an essential part of every Windows system, and such updates are mandatory to upgrade some functionality regarding the latest version of system apps. Although it's beneficial, one of the problems with updates is losing control over your computer while the update is running. And it can also slow down your computer and forcefully install without your permission. In case you want to avoid any issues in your system because of Microsoft updates, we're going to share the most effective solutions with you. For novices, you should know that Windows updates cannot be stopped while it's running. So if your computer has started installing a new update, a blue screen will appear with a representation of the download percentage. At the same time, you will receive a warning about not shutting down your system as it can cause damage to your Windows system. And if your system ends up facing damage, it won't boot properly. So to restore a computer to working condition, the best you can do is do as we suggest. Are you ready? Let's get to it. Method 1. Stop Windows updates in services. First of all, you should use the services in your Windows to stop Windows updates. And to do so, you should start by typing services in the search bar, and once the service application shows up, right-click on the application and choose Run as Administrator. Then, from the service window, scroll down to find Windows Update Service. Check the running status, and if you find it active, just turn it off. Then, right-click on the Windows Update and choose Stop from the menu. After that, you will see a dialog box that displays the Windows Update stopping process, and wait for it to complete, and then automatic Windows Update won't install anymore. Method 2. Stop automatic maintenance in Windows. The second way to stop Windows Update is through deactivating automatic maintenance. And it's very easy to do with the help of the following steps.
Type Control Panel in the Windows search bar and press Enter. Then click on System and Security. Now click on Security and Maintenance and click on Maintenance for expansion, and then click on Stop Maintenance to stop the Windows 10 update in progress.
Method 3. Pause updates in Windows Update Settings. Windows 10 professional users can use Windows 10 Group Policy Editor to turn off Windows updates.
Press and hold Windows key plus R and type gpedit.msc. Then press OK. Open the computer configuration, then administrative, templates, then Windows components, and then Windows update. Now search configure automatic updates and double click on it. Now choose disabled by using the toggle on the left side.
Method 4. Use Task Manager to stop Windows Update in progress. Task Manager can also help you to stop Windows Update in progress.
All you need to do is press and hold the Shift, Control, and Escape buttons and search for the Windows Update in the given list. Once you've spotted, right-click and click on End Task.
Bonus: how to recover lost data from Windows. If, by a stroke of bad luck, your update gets interrupted or your computer stops functioning properly, it can lead to data loss. So to preserve or retrieve data, you can use Wanasha Recovery, as it's a powerful data recovery tool. And by using it, you can recover your precious data within minutes.
Download and install Wondershare Recovery on your computer. Then launch and choose a particular location from where you lost all the data. Now click on Start and start scanning for the deleted files. You can also go to the file manager and right-click on a folder or drive to get the scan for deleted files with Recovery option. Once the scanning process finishes, you can preview and click on the Recover button to store the retrieved files in your desired location.
As we have reached the end of this video, we now hope that you learned how to turn off Windows Update. And isn't it an easy peasy task now? Thank you so much for taking the time to reaching the end of this video. And if you find it helpful, please share it with your fellow Windows users. Don't forget to drop your views in the comments below and feel free to tell me if you know any other methods to turn off Windows Updates. For more such videos, keep showing your love and supporting our channel. We'll see you in the next one.